Good morning, hello, and welcome to Tique Fashions. So today, 16th June 2018, and as you all know that today is the time to declare the winners of our running contest, which we named as June Jewelry Contest. So first of all, this is our very successful contest. We got entry from all over India, from Facebook, from Instagram, from Google, and other various channels that we run our campaign. So we like to thank everybody. So now is the time to just spin the wheel and just check out the lucky names. So to do that, we have set up all the names that we received in our website, and now we'll spin this wheel and three times to get three names who will be our lucky winners today. So now let's proceed further, spin the wheel and put your finger crossed to check out who are the lucky winners today. So here I'm spinning the wheel for the first time for the June Jewelry Contest. Here it goes. Now it's spinning. Let's see our first name for today. It's Sarita Garg Goel. So our first winner is Sarita. So congrats, Sarita, for winning the June Jewelry Contest. So now we are moving towards to find our second winners. Now it's time to check out ours, and it's Bursa Patel. So congrats, Bursa, for winning our June Jewelry Contest. So we have our first winner, Sarita, second is Bursa. So now we will spin one more time to find our third winners today. So let's see our third winners, and it is Mohita Tripathi. So we got our three winners for June Jewelry Contest is Sarita, Bursa, and Mohita. So congrats all of you for winning our June Jewelry Contest. So we will connect with you to know your address so that we can send you your gifts as a free necklace. But I would like to again thank all the participants who have participated in our contest. Just because of you all, we have made this contest so successful, and we are coming up with lots more exciting contests for you, and hope we'll find some new winners over there. Visit our website tickfashions.com. We are coming up with our new websites, and thank you very much for all your efforts to make this contest so successful. Wish you a very, very happy weekend. Thank you so much.